Dr. Reed, do you copy?
I copy. Where are you?
Venice. Just helping some guys out.
Oh, shit. Oh, okay. I know it can't be easy out there.
Don't worry. This won't take a minute. Be on my way soon.
Well, for God's sake, be careful. We need you.
Here we are. Moose and Dylan sound like tough guys. This is one stunt where I don't want an audience.
Ah!
are. Moose and Dylan sound like tough guys. This is one stunt where I don't want an audience.
I want to see this.
You pull a rabbit out of there, I'm a flip. Oh, dude, it's Moose.
Oh, you knew him?
No worries. Just a friend of a friend.
He wasn't human anymore. And that's the point. Look at this.
What is that?
Ugh. Wrong question, my friend. What you should be asking is, what does it do?
I should? You sure?
You see this?
A tiny hammer?
A tiny hammer now. But behold. Excalibur!
Yeah, abracadabra, alakazam! Good to see you again, man, but I gotta split. Busy taking down more of those nasties.
No, wait. It's just like in the movies. Watch.
Boop! Holy crap!
I know, right? It's insane! All this stuff, it does things.
That's what I'm talking about! Ooh, I can do some cool shit with this.
I gotta get back. Down below.
Oh, right, yeah. Yo, thanks, Patton. You're the man!
I'll keep trying stuff out. Oh, come by. If you want to.
Sure thing. In a while, Crocodile. Damn, that guy's a genius. I'd never even think to stick my hands in there.
So the big guys are mutating inside. Wait, does that mean my insides?
Ah!
I gonna get superpowers? No way. Gross Dylan parts. I can use this just like patented. Skateboards? Motorbike's lame cousin. Where's the shutter switch? Right. I did take out that huge flaming zombie. Back to the crab before the guys start to worry. All done.
Both of them?
Yep.
Was it, you know, respectful?
Oh, fuck no. Moose was out when I got there. You don't want to know what a friend of mine was doing to him. And Dylan? He kind of exploded into a literal rage inferno. I took him down. It wasn't pretty.
Told him not to skip leg day. Every time.
Hey, it's about you guys now. You're survivors. You'll be okay here, but don't you want to come with? Sterling Hotel. Beds, meds, an actual doctor?
Barbed wire, death pits, thousands of zombies? Nuh-uh. Maybe some other survivors come past and we can help them out.
The Blue Crab, success story of the zombie apocalypse.
Nah.
Well, how do I get to the Sterling anyway?
Get into the big army base on the beach. Take a quarantine corridor to the lifeguard tower, then follow the signs to the green zone.
Got it. You three look after yourselves, huh?